Hey guys, welcome back. Today we will be seeing about the remaining part of the ball on plate system. In the previous video we saw about the basic structure of the system, touch screen and the PID controller. Today we will see how our image is used as a feedback, the mathematical model of the system, how we obtain the coordinate of the ball using the image processing technique, and finally how the processed data is transferred from Python IDE to Arduino Uno. Initially, camera captures the image of the ball, then by image processing we obtain the center point of the ball. This coordinate is given to the PID controller, which gives the control signal to the servo motor, and this cycle continues. These are the basic components of the system. For modeling of the system, I have used the Euler-Lagrange equation. I drew the free body diagram and identified the kinetic and potential energy of the system, and then substituted in the Euler-Lagrange equation and obtained the equation of motion. This is what the equations look like. Most of these calculations are boring steps, so I did not include them in the video. To understand more about the Lagrange equation, I have given a video link in the description, and I will also try to make a document about the steps and will put it in the description. First, we convert the RGB image to HSV image, and then we apply the mask and threshold to obtain the binary image. Then we find the center of mass of the ball by using the moment function. So here you can see the white dot in the ball in the computer screen. The coordinate of this white dot will be sent to the Arduino using the serial communication. Now we will be seeing about the serial communication part. I have done a simple circuit to understand about the data transfer between the Arduino and Python. Here the switch on time of the each LED will be calculated in Python, and the time will be sent to the Arduino, which switches on and off the LEDs respectively. Here I have written the code in Python in such a way that green glows for 5 seconds, yellow for 10 seconds and red for 15 seconds. Now I will change the time to 5 seconds for every LED in Python and run the code. Now you can see all the LED glows in equal interval of 5 seconds. Here you can see that I have made the ball to balance in the center of the plate. Not just at the center of the plate, we can also balance at any coordinate within the plate. Here I have made the ball to balance nearer to the upper left corner of the plate.